Hi guys, and welcome back for another episode of Creativerse. And today we're gonna go on some more adventures. I'm so excited. I can't wait. Let's see what we can go on today. Let's see. I think that today we're gonna go, we'll start with this one, the Halloween escape. I remember I wanted to do this last time, but I didn't have quite enough time for it. So we're gonna go ahead and do this one, I think. Let's see here, click on this. Read the signs and use the clues to input the correct code into the touchpad. A green light will turn on, letting you know you have the right code. Find all 12, open the exit door, and get out. This should be interesting. I'm not real good at solving these kinds of puzzles, but maybe we'll be fine. Okay, here we are. We finally have made it. Guys, that was the longest loading screen ever. I don't know if it was on my end or his end, but we are here. And it's a little laggy, so it might be my end. So, yeah, this Halloween escape ending. That's our task, is to get to the end. So we are in some kind of cell here. We have some more lag. I apologize. Oh my goodness. Spooky eyes. We have a trap door. What's in here? Ooh, fall down. Maybe that's the way out. But we have to find out what the code is. So I don't even see the code pad. So we must have to go through the trapdoor. Oh, it's a ladder. Me and ladders, we don't get along. Okay, here's our code. Or where we put our code in. So, I'm wondering if there was any hints, any hints to as to what the code could be. Like, I don't know if there is.
Can I read that?
Oh, wait. Okay, so the one who is smart shall escape. I see one, and I'm wondering if it's just one. Oh, look at that. It lights up green when you get it right. So, okay, there is clues. No, I'm, guys, ladders. No. Mm-mm. Nope. It's a big nope. Me and ladders. Okay, so we got that one. So he does give like clues. And the first one, I'm gonna assume there's 12 of them, and I'm gonna assume that they get harder. That would make sense. To say. Jimmy's room, age 6. So there's a 6. I like that, using that as a chair. Spooky Oz. Oh, there's the pad. So I'm going to assume that we're just going to put in a 6. Yep. Nice. Very nice. So we have a door there. Or we have a door down there. Or a door here. Ah, which one do we want? So many choices. Oh, whoa. There's stuff in here. And there's stairs going up. What? So let's see. Dinner at 4 and don't be late. Dinner at 4, huh? Now that one, that's the exit. We don't want to go that way yet. Right here's the touch thing. And 4. Did that light up? I didn't even see. Yep, it did. So it unlocked something. I'm going the wrong way. In here. Oh, I see. It's put in the codes that I have found. Let's see. Use the sign clues to get the code. Find all 12 and unlock all 12, and exit will open. Good luck. I give up. I quit this game. Oh, no, we are not going to quit. We are not going to quit. Oh, there's all kinds of numbers here. I don't know what that unlocked. I'll find out. Door opens at midnight. Let's see here. Baby Jane, June 1957, 3 years old. I'm gonna assume three, but where would we put? Oh, right behind it is a. Three. Yep. That went in there. Jim Roof fell 8 feet and died, so I bet that's eight. Where's my key? Door opens at midnight. Nope. Is it 12? Whoops. Clear. One, two. Four doors opened. And I bet it was the ones in there. But I want to know where the keypad is to this to input it. So these are all open now. Sally's room, age 9. Help me. Oh, that's kind of creepy. Okay. Oh, there's this. Okay, so we got that one. That was the middle one, right? Yeah. Oh, this is really cool. It's like the back end of the house. Carrie buried 1 extra feet. Deep. 1 extra feet deep. What do we have here? Fluffy cat, she had 1 extra life. I see, it's extra. This everything's been extra. Help trapped 11 days in swamp. Okay. Multiple dead inside, do not open. One, two, three. Four. There's five of them. I don't know if I want to go down this. Yes, got that. That was for the five tombstones. Very nice. Lita, I like this. This one's a little bit harder. 11 days in the swamp, and then we have an extra. Life. Fluffy cat, she had 1 extra life. Cats have 9 lives, so she had 10. And I didn't see any. Oh, maybe it's underneath right here. Okay, so maybe 10. Yep. Okay, so we got that one. This one's stumping me, though. This one is a bit harder. Carrie buried 1 extra feet deep. Oh, I get it. Okay, so 9 feet. How is it the saying 9 feet under? So would it be 10? No. 8 feet under, so it'd be 9. There it is. Okay, so 6 feet. There's a saying, you know, is it? I've heard a couple ways. So that's why I was a little bit confused. But 6 feet deep. So at a foot, which is seven. Got it. Nice. That one was nice. Had me stumped. So that was it. I got all of them, did I? Or except for this one. Oh, there wasn't one for this one. I didn't see. Maybe it's somewhere in the swamp here. Nope, I'm missing three of them. I am missing this one. I don't know where to input. You have to find the keypad, but oh, right here. Okay, so nope, I forgot what it was. What was it? 11? Wait. No, that was. Which one is that for? Jim fell 8 feet and died. I guess we didn't put that in anywhere, did we? No. Now I can't get up there? Are you serious? There we go. Okay, so we'll put it in here. We'll see if it's for this one. Yes, it is. And it gave it to us. Okay, so we have two more. Now there was that one back there with the 11 days in the swamp, and I can't find. I have to find that one. Oh, right here. See, I knew it was in the tree. 11 days, right? Yep. Very cool. Very cool. So then, was that all that was in this one? We had that one we did, the cats, and this one. That was way down. Have we not been in here? No. Please flush if you go number two. So that's funny. Two, and that's cute. I also turned on the light. Did that mean that I got all of them then? And let's come back down here. Yep, I got them all, and that's why all the lights turned on. That's super cool. And so, exit. Yay! Okay, so that was really fun. That was a lot of fun. I like it. Okay, so that one was really cute. Not too hard. It was easy enough for me to get it. There was a couple that was a little bit tougher, but not too bad. I figured it out. I liked it. That was good. Let's see what else we got here. We're gonna try this Hidden Temple by Playful Thor, which is for Playful that put out this game. So we're gonna give it a go here. Lost in the wilderness, degraded by time, adventure through I can't talk, guys. Temple to discover its hidden secrets. Ugh, where am I? The last thing I remember is darkness. And we are in this lovely temple room here. Is that meant to grab that? It's got an exclamation. Oh, a note. Bello, the test will commence at noon. The throne will show you the way. There's missing letters. So I
Okay.
guess I am I to sit? Heavy is the head that wears the crown. Woo. Heavy is where the head. Wow, it's kind of glitchy. I see. I see. We have opened. This floor opened up. I feel like I'm supposed to take one of these goblets, but I guess you cannot take them. Okay, so we'll come down here. Whoa, a secret passage. I wonder where it leads. Oh, it's dark, carved in the hallway. The hallway continues on the other side. Looks like I can get through this way. How long has this place been abandoned? A security door. How am I going to get past this? I can't stand on both pressure plates. So I need to have something to put down on the pressure plates. So it says as a checkpoint is brother's cell. The door is locked. I can't get in there. Oh, here we go. You don't have permission to do that. A note scrawled on ripped cotton. Brother, it's time. I'll come through the tunnel above the cells at 4. Above the cells, huh? Okay, so we go in. Make sure. That doesn't look very nice. Some stone, I can use these. Oh, another note. Almost ready. I have the explosive. Is the tunnel finished? So that was on that. The door is locked, so now I'm locked in here. Okay. Am I meant to take these? Oh, for the oh, yeah, for the pressure plates. Now, how can I get back up on there? Apparently, I have forgotten how to do that. Okay, so now we can go through the door. Ooh, I like the use of the red lights in here. It's pretty cool. Here's a checkpoint. The device is locked. The strange platform. Okay, so we have this. Ooh, lights just came on. I triggered or something. There's these delay gates and sensors. So. What's that? Oh, that. Whoa. What does it say? A torn note. D S didn't go as expected. Make sure we secure the platform. We need to learn more before the next test. Oh, so the letter T is missing. There's an electric feeling in the air. Oh! What the hell just happened? Did I shouldn't have done that. What happened? Where am I? There's nothing but an infinite void of darkness. Exit. I didn't get out. I guess I like it, but did I complete it? Apparently I did. So was that the end? That is that I am kind of confused. Okay, we're gonna try this. The King's Puzzle Box. Our king disappeared a long time ago. He said something about a new world he wanted to create when he left. He left nothing but mystery behind. Can you complete his challenge? So we're gonna try this out. Welcome to the King's Puzzle Box. You can find your way through the puzzles. Can you find your way through the puzzles? If you think you can, go on ahead, find the hidden passage, and begin your journey. Here's a hint. Keep an eye on every detail. The King. Okay. So we've got here a ooh, I see a Roxville over there. But we've got stairs, and then we've got this. Let's go in here. What we have here? Checkpoint unlocks level 3. Checkpoint unlocks level 4. Okay, so those doors are locked, and I'm assuming. So I guess we will go up these stairs. It's a little bit laggy. I don't know if that's on me or what, but we got nothing here. I like the use of all these materials are awesome. Oh, you can look out and see out there. How cool. Anyways. As you look upon the glory of the throne room, you can't help thinking, man, this king was kind of self-centered, wasn't he? Okay. See, so I'm gonna assume maybe I sit in this chair. You have discovered a new area. Did that open anything? Oh, here's a keypad. Once the answer you find 6 seconds, you'll have to find the room in disguise. So, was there a hint for numbers? Let's Oh, we see. have over here. You can smell food in the air, you know exactly where you are, and you regret not bringing a packed lunch. Yeah, I like the guy's story. I like this person's story. It's cute. Oh, I like his shelves with food on it. I'm very easily amused. Oh, as you walk in, a sudden but not unpleasant smell of old books fill the air. So we have ourselves a library. Oh, I see. You see, if you see some classic snow, you see some classics, Snow White and the Seven Leafies, Beauty and the Thing. Oh, that's funny. Goldilocks and the Three Mirror. Very cute. Very, very cute. I like that. It's the little touches like that make it a really funny and nice. I like that. We have a ladder here. Aha! Look it above the okay one above the ribbons of light. Can I go in there? I can't go in there. To the answer you'll light, I think, for the code that hides behind. Oh. Come on. Behind, above the ribbons of light, the answers you'll find for the code that hides behind King's eyes, I think. Okay, guys, so I found it. Okay. Very clever. Yeah, on the outside of the building, up above the little tourmaline stuff, light decorative, there was numbers 101 on the side of the building. So that was the code, and it opened up this wall. Now I'm trapped inside here. But we have some gadgets here. We have some, I don't know what those do, but I guess we can go down these stairs. We'll find out. Go down here. Welcome, traveler. I see you managed to solve my first puzzle, so let me be the first to congratulate you, Kudz, the king. Your next task is a different type of challenge, a good old-fashioned labyrinth. Not saying it will be hard, not saying it will be easy, though I did get lost a few times myself. Well, good luck, traveler. I'll see you on the other side, the king. And you know, you guys, how easy I get lost, so this is gonna be terrible for me, I bet. So, I guess this is the way we go. Oh, this is gonna not go very well here. I'm gonna be lost. We will see. We will see. Okay, is this the way? Dangerous to go alone. Take these. We'll take these. Okay. Well, that wasn't too hard, was it? So this time, why don't we t make things more interesting? Make sure to choose the right path for a HEIDLAS, moving walls, and perhaps even a creature or two. Oh. Level 3 checkpoint portal. If you're too scared to carry on, then take that portal back to the surface. No one will judge much. The king. Does that activate the portal? It must. Well, I'm not going to take it, obviously, but I guess we go in here. Oh, I have chose poorly. That took all my bombs. I hope to God there's no more, because that was rough. He's got me cornered. Nope. Didn't I just come from that way? I'm gonna die, guys. I'm gonna die. Yep, I've been defeated. So that is kind of a difficult. So, but it lets you come back in here, so you don't have to go through that all over again, trying to find it, but. They should give you some more bombs. Yeah. We're gonna try this again, but I'm not. Oh, shit. There's two of them. Oh, shit! I triggered a different sort of marrow. And I'm stuck. I just. These are the regular marrows. Why can't I hit? That was horrible, guys. That was absolutely horrible. Oh, there's more there. See, it's a trigger point. I keep walking by it. Guys, I think I just found the way out. But I'm a little scared that there's a thing over there in a mirror. Well, if it isn't a lost adventurer, how did you find that last little bit? Not too bad. Well, then I hope that you'll be you've been paying. I don't want to get close to them. That's why I'm reading from back here. I don't know if they're going to attack me or not. Not too bad. Well, then I hope that you've been paying attention because the next task requires a little more brain power, the king. Here we have three paths. One will lead you outside, one will lead you to your doom, and the other to the Hall of Heroes, where you can place your name down in the blocks of history and gain your much-awaited prize. Are you ready? Then choose wisely. Okay, so you have to pick. You have to pick. There's the Leafy, there's the Miru, or the Thing. What's this? For all those whom haven't been paying attention and are a little scared of dying, here, just ahead. Just head on back. No one will know except for me, of course, the king. Very cute. The four, level four checkpoint. Yeah, because if we die, we want to be able to come back in here. Because I'm going to choose poorly. I know I am. Oh, right here. Oh, it left me outside. I chose welcome to the... Okay, so that was not the right one. It just took me outside. Let's try the thing. Congratulations, hero! Now go on ahead and claim your prize and place your name on the Hall of Heroes, the king. But I don't want to exit. But I guess I have to, don't I? So, don't touch that unless you're ready to go. I wanted to look around and see how it was, but oh well. So that was fun. I like that a lot. Okay, so that was it. I really like that. So, in a recap here, we, under the popular tab is where we went. We did the Halloween escape, we did the hidden temple, and we did the king's puzzle box. Whoops, back. And we did the King's Puzzle Box. I liked all three that I did today. And yeah, I don't know which one I liked the best. I mean, certainly the King's Puzzle Box was kind of difficult. I'm not going to lie. It was pretty hard. But I really suck with mazes and stuff. But it was fun. I liked it. I did really liked it. And the Hidden Temple was a little bit short. I really liked the Halloween Escape. It was a little easy, but not too easy, I guess, maybe. But yeah, I really liked all three of them. I don't know which one I would pick. So I think that's gonna be it. I hope you guys liked this video. I thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.